We're on.
All right. Hey, Superfan.
Hey.
What is going on this week?
It's Winterfest.
Man, that means Monday's a dress-up day.
And Tuesday.
And Wednesday.
And Thursday.
And Friday.
Every day's a dress-up day this week.
Oh, my word. I can't believe it's a dress-up
week. So check social media because we're not going to start telling you what's going on every day because...
We can't remember.
We'll mess it up.
We'll mess it up. So, every day, check your Superfan app.
Yes.
Or check Twitter.
Or... Instagram Facebook. Or Facebook.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah,
we're everywhere.
Yeah. So, and of course, ASB on Instagram. But check social media to see what the dress up days are. And then,
right.
Of course, we have a number of sporting events this week.
And will the dress up days come out like at 6 o'clock in the morning kind of idea for a notification? Or will it come on at, you know, I have to remember it Sunday? Because I forget.
I think Morty has it set for notifications. So
every morning?
I'm not sure.
Well, that's important
we'll
for me.
Check.
Guys like me.
Yeah, well, check social media.
Okay.
It'll go out at like 5 a.m. on Twitter.
Okay, well, I'm not up.
Okay, well, anyway.
Good. Okay, what else about the rest of the week?
We have basketball games.
We do have basketball games on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, right?
And Saturday.
And Saturday,
play
that's
at MC
right.
on Saturday.
That's
so
right.
Again, check the Superfan app for specifics.
That's right.
We have soccer games, too, at home and away.
Yep, Wednesday and Friday.
And wrestling.
Wednesday and Saturday. So
there's a lot going on, as usual, at Ripon High School.
That's
so
right.
Check social media, check your app, so you know for sure where the events are happening.
That's right. So if you want to be involved, you'll know.
Exactly. Have a great week.
You too.